Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Bad Toe Reviews. Sorry, it's been a while, but things have been kind of busy. But today we're going to be looking at this. It's the Child from the Mandalorian Black Series figure. Standard box there, even though it is absolutely tiny. And you see his accessories there, the toad, the bowl, little ball from the ship. And let's get him out, take a closer look at him. All right, guys, here is the child taken out of the package. Arm just popped right out. It's the first time I ever tried to move it. Make sure we get that seated back in there. And you'll see his arms do articulate. There's a little ball joint there in the wrist for his hand to move. And, of course, his head will turn and up and down. And he even has little feet that are on ball joints there. Standing him is not difficult at all because the base there is so wide. But there he is. Now let's take a quick look at his accessory pack. It comes in this nice clear box. Just lift that off of there. And he has his frog. Let's just dump all these out. Empty box. And I've already lost the ball. Nope, it was under something else. Now I've lost it. But here's his cup for his bone broth. Looks like it has what's a Lego nub on the end of it. I'm gonna pause this for a second so I can find the pieces I dropped. Well, after an exhaustive search, I was able to find the frog, the little one-eyed toad that the child finds to be so delicious in the show. So there he is. He's made from a rubbery material. And here is the cup, which is also made from a rubbery material. Has what looks like a Lego knot on the bottom of it there. The ball has just vanished into the ether, but here's, and again, the arm comes right off. It's just a ball. Let me put this cup down before I lose it. It's just a ball joint that goes in there. Sorry, the camera's drifting in and out of focus. But even if I found the ball, he's not holding it, not with that hand. And here's the other arm. And with the cup, you know, it's been, there it goes again. The meme, you know, of him drinking the soup in the third or fourth episode of The Mandalorian, I can't remember. Again, that does not want to stay in there. But the meme with him drinking the soup, you know, he's using both hands to hold it. And that's just not possible with this figure. It just isn't. There's zero articulation on that axis. He can move his arm up, and every time he moves it, I move it up, it pops out of the joint. So I don't, this like a figure that everybody was jacked about, you know, a child to go with your Mandalorian, and it's completely underwhelming. If you were going to do this, why not do it in soft goods and put a little articulated body in it? At least that way, you know, you can recreate parts of the show, like him drinking the bone broth or him holding the toad before he eats it. But the way that they've done it here with this, I mean, I doubt it's solid, but it just, you know, this is a display piece. This isn't going to be a pose piece. I did see a gentleman on Facebook who Dremeled out the area of the shoulders here so that he could get more articulation, but this is the only one I have, and it just, like, I'm not wild about it. But there's the child, and here is a Mandalorian. So, you know, the scale isn't bad. It seems to be about how big he would be, but on a whole, this figure just isn't doing it for me. There's just so many problems with it. There's his toad and his cup. And like I said, the ball has just vanished into the ether of my shop. I think the vacuum cleaner is going to find it long before I ever do. So I'm just without that, and I'm okay with it. But here's the side, the back there, the simulated hair on top where it's just like a whitewash might bring some of that out. The sculpt on the face isn't bad at all. And, you know, the head does move around a bit. He can look around. He can't really go up or down great, but watch, I'm just going to shift this arm up, and again, it comes out of the joint. Not a great figure, Hasbro. Not a great figure. It's very small, but I feel like, you know, there are things that could have been done to make it better. But at $10 retail, I mean, I don't really understand what else we could have asked for. But who knows, maybe they'll revisit it in the future and fix some of these issues. I would hope so. But here's the child. I appreciate y'all watching. Like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. There you go. Hang out with your buddy.